We really can bail out our climate. How? Central banks are just waking up to the reality of climate change, but not quickly enough. And many of them still prop up the fossil fuel model. But here's the important part. We need to shut down fossil fuels in the next few years. Here's how the climate bailout works. Central banks create new money. They use this money to build the clean energy system we need in two ways. First, green bonds directly finance renewable energy. Second, stranded asset bonds, where fossil fuel companies can get rid of their soon-to-be stranded assets, like oil rigs, pipelines and coal plants, which will be shut down in exchange for money that they must reinvest in renewable energy projects. This is how we can change polluters into investors in green energy. We change the game. The big bank bailouts prove that central banks can create money whenever they need to. They call it quantitative easing, but it's essentially creating money with the stroke of a pen. This may be a lot of money, but it's still small compared to the size of the economy. And what's more, the government doesn't have to spend a cent. This has already happened many times in the past. Money is a tool, not a god. Let's put it to good use. After all, there's no economy on a dead planet. Now's the time to make our central banks do what's right. Help us make the climate bailout a reality.